Hello, I'm Junior Parprint, and this is Jack the Jaguar, and welcome back to Mass Effect 2. We are going... Well, we arrived to the next place, I think Omega, and want to recruit someone, Archangel or something like that. His name is... Oh, that's what type of species it is. I think it's... No, I don't know. That's all I know, and we are taking our crew, same crew we had since episodes 2 and 1. So really we haven't done anything except I only have met Joker is back, but he's only flying to Normandy. Seems like we're back at home, and here we are.
Welcome to Omega. You're new here, aren't you? I can always tell. Allow me to... Oh, hello, Mocklin. I was just...
Leave, Farget. Now.
Oh, of course, Mocklin. Whatever she wants.
Beth, is she?
Scavengers. Welcome to Omega, Shepard.
You know who I am?
Of course. We had you tagged the moment you entered the Terminus systems. You're not as subtle as you think. Aria wants to know
that's creepy.
Dead Spectre to Omega.
What?
I suggest you go to Afterlife now and present yourself.
Got it.
I'll keep that in mind.
Afterlife now.
I'm receiving quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Morton Solis runs the clinic.
Resistance at the transport station. We get the map this way in this place.
I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with there's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Okay, is this being communicated by Hess or something? Because we're not in the ship. Thank you? Kaylin. Hey, Kaylin. Good to know you, but... Careful now.
Something better to do than pick fights with people you don't know?
No, just the ones who get in my face.
You see my gun. Do you really want to do this?
Fine. You're off the hook. For now. See you around.
I don't know how Isabel knows Kaylin, but he's new to me.
Yeah. I don't know either.
Okay, we're in the same place then. Nice. We're in a war, I guess. Afterlife is always a war in... Oh, never mind. So, but don't worry, I just need to go. Area. Dock.
That's close enough.
Oh, this reminds me of the movie that I just saw last year.
Stand still.
What's this good for?
If you're looking for weapons, you're not doing a very good job. Can't be too careful with dead specters. That could be anyone wearing your face.
Oh,
I was
no.
Told you're the person to talk to if I have questions.
They're clean.
Depends on the questions. You run Omega?
Why is she laughing? That wasn't a question. That wasn't a funny question.
I am Omega.
Okay, now I realize that this is like the thing I was mentioning earlier.
But you need more. Everyone needs more something, and they all come to me.
They need more...
CEO, queen, if you're feeling dramatic. It doesn't matter.
No, I'm not feeling it.
Omega
I'm not feeling
no
it.
Ruler and only
are you sure?
One
and your voice went away. Yes, I'm sure. I need more of what, though?
Don't fuck with Aria.
That's a simple rule. Simple rule. Oh, okay, simple enough.
I like it. Easy to remember.
Mm-hmm.
If you forget, someone will remind you.
And then I toss your sorry ass out the nearest airlock.
Airlock. Got it. Don't want that now. Oh, thank you for inviting me for a seat.
So, what can I do for you?
Goodbye. No, I'm kidding.
I'm trying to track down Archangel. You and half of Omega.
Half of Omega wants him dead? No, I have Omega?
Why is everyone after him? He thinks he's fighting on the side of good. There is no good side to Omega. Everything he does pisses someone off.
Like you? I need him.
I'm putting a team together. He's on my list. Interesting. You're gonna make some enemies teaming up with Archangel. That's assuming you can get to him. He's in a bit of trouble right now.
Explain.
What kind of trouble? The local merc groups have joined forces to take him down. They've got him cornered, but it sounds like they're having trouble finishing him off. Oh. They've started hiring anybody with a gun to help
them. That
sounds like that might be our ticket in.
That's our cue, but yeah, ticket in sounds better. I don't know.
You never know.
Can you tell me about Archangel? Not as much as I'd like. He showed up here several months ago and started causing all sorts of problems. If you make your own laws, which everyone here does, he makes life difficult. He's reckless and idealistic, but he seems to know enough to stay clear of me.
I need info about Archangel. Not.
I appreciate
thanks.
The help.
Yeah.
See if you still feel that way when the mercs realize you're here to help him.
As you go.
Sounds like I don't have much time to waste. You've got all the time in the world. Archangel? Not so much.
You saying he's gonna die? I don't think so. Not with me. Well, I hope. I really do hope so.
I hear you're recruiting.
Why don't you step inside?
Why you don't just
you're
let
just
me go?
The job's done, just like everyone else.
Or tell.
Who's next?
Or yeah, or to the cousin, whatever.
Well, aren't you sweet? You're in the wrong place, honey. Stripper's quarters are that way.
Dude,
so
I'm no stripper. Isabel's no stripper.
Impressive. So you're here to fight then?
Looking for Archangel.
This is the place to go after Archangel.
This is the place. Standard fee is 500 credits each. You get paid when the job's done. If you die, your friends don't collect your share. You'll need your own weapons and armor. Looks like you got that covered. And no, this does not make you a member of the Blue Sun's Eclipse of the Blood Pack. You are a freelancer, period.
Got it. I mean, the between team. Got it. Why Archangel?
Where's the attack taking place?
Archangel's base of operations. He's been hiding right under our noses. I can't tell you exactly where you're going, but we'll get you there.
I'm ready to go.
Just head over to the transport depot outside the club. One of our boys will take you from there. Send in the next one.
Hey, is this where I sign up?
How old are you?
You look a little young to be freelancing.
Or, yeah, whatever.
I'm
was said different things that the dialogue.
So does Archangel.
I can handle myself.
Uh-huh.
Besides, I just spent 50 credits
you
on this
look
pistol,
like,
and I want to use it.
You look like a...
Get your money back.
You look...
Trust me, kid. You'll thank me later.
Finish it.
No. What? No. It just looked like the one that would die at the first minute of battle. And I needed to save. What? Guess I could go back in to see what's going on with him. I guess I have to take a chip over there or whatever. That no one's trying to fight me. Yes!
Hearing yay?
No, that's you. Since say yay.
Come on, let me in.
Where are we going exactly? Transport depot. Transport depot. Normally, so I don't want to go back. I want to go transport depot. This. This way. Right? Yeah, okay, yeah, I see it. I can read transport. Blue talk. Oh. Talk, I guess.
I'm on the mission.
I hope you're ready. Archangel's been annihilating you freelancers.
Ready when you are.
Get in.
He won't kill me, trust me. The green screens are my friends. I always wanted to wait. And I can't even choose another team, crew, squad, member. So why ask? I can only read info about the other ones. Shepard, Chapka, and Miranda walk into the mission. They shot everyone from the back. And reunion.
It's about time they sent me someone who looks like they
what are you talking about? Nothing.
They tell you what we're up against?
Just enjoying the cutscene.
The recruiter was a little vague.
We wouldn't get many hires if everyone knew the truth. Archangel's holed up in a building at the end of the boulevard over there. He's got superior position, and the only way in is over a very exposed bridge. It's a killing ground. But he's getting tired, making mistakes. We'll have him soon enough.
Nothing.
Just point me at that bridge.
I like your attitude, but we've got a plan in place. You'll be on a distraction team. Head straight over the bridge and keep Archangel busy so the infiltration team can sneak in behind him.
Sounds like a suicide mission to me.
You got it, Jacob.
But you look like you can handle it. Head up to the boulevard and get to the third barricade. Talk to Sergeant Kafka. He'll tell you when to go in.
Kafka. Got it. Bridge?
So the bridge is the only way to his hideout?
Exactly. Archangel collapsed all the underground passageways and sealed the doors to the lower levels. We've got teams digging, but it's taking too long. If they can get the gunship flying again, that'll help. But I'm hoping the infiltration team will finish the job and we can all go home.
Gunship?
Are you using a gunship to take out one guy?
Yeah, and Archangel shut it down. He didn't destroy it, but he knew just where to hit it to disable it. It wasn't even a fair fight. At least not for us.
That's a good thing.
Go find Sergeant Kafka.
Good idea. Watch yourself on the boulevard. Archangel's killed dozens out there already.
I'm pretty sure.
Well, we might have a way in. But getting out could be interesting.
One thing at a time, Jacob.
Let's find him first. Then we'll figure out how to get back.
Saving. Always remember to save, just in case. And I guess we're going this way.
Shepard, I've scanned the area, but I'm unable to plot any other paths to Archangel.
Guess we're going with the Mercs.
The heavy mechs and gunship possess considerable firepower. Weakening them before leaving will improve your chances.
So, how do I do that? I wish I can. I mean, like, so I don't have to fight against them that often. Yeah, I guess I'm going to the wrong place. Oops. I think I should go here.
As the first wave goes in, the infiltration team will attempt to take Archangel by surprise. I don't expect much from the freelancers. When they fail, we're up next.
I guess I'm killing you next. So this was meant to Tarak, and this is why he's writing to him.
The light mechs go in first. If that's not enough, we send in the heavy. Be prepared.
We will be prepared for you, I guess. Now that you are telling me everything you're going to do to us. Since I'm your team.
You're in the wrong place for
you. No,
answer.
You are. Who are you?
The Blood Pack leader?
Name's Garm. That's all you need to know. I'm stuck here waiting till you freelancers are done playing war.
I'm not gonna play war. I come in POR.
When did the Blood Pack attack?
Damn Tarak wants us to wait. I hate waiting.
What,
but he says the Suns have a plan, and they don't want us getting in their way. We're supposed to wait until the Eclipse send their mechs. We'll see.
Good to know. Good to know. Archangel?
What do you know about Archangel?
He's a pain in the ass. He's a Turian. which makes him slightly worse to look at than you. And he's brave.
Thank you.
Realizes you're more than he bargained for.
Really?
Sounds like you've had personal experience.
He tried to take me down once. Waited till I was alone. Longest damn fight of my life. But I held him off till my men showed up. He wasn't so tough after that. We chased him over half of Omega. Almost had him. But the slippery bastard snuck away before we could pin him down.
Okay, that's good to know. And
I should get going.
More information for me. I guess I'm not supposed to be here, right? Right, okay. Let's see where we're supposed to go. Hey, let me see. It's here? Oh. Wow, that came out of nowhere. Phantom Imagine Ghost Segments. Oh, okay, yeah, I know. Got it. Okay, that was hard as I needed to be. Who's shooting? Oh wow. Yeah, I know. I don't have assets, I guess. Freelancers, here we are.
Kafka.
It's over there. Thank you. Man's a few words, I guess.
Sergeant Kafka.
Okay, you heard me. You got coherent. Good to know.
You must be the group Salky mentioned. You're just in time.
Who?
Salky?
Yeah, that's the word name.
You met him when you were dropped
off.
You know. He radioed to
say, didn't know that name.
You three kind of stand
that's
out.
That's why I
agree. Anyway, the infiltration team is about to give us a signal. Archangel won't know what hit him.
No?
Any questions? Maybe your last chance.
Okay. Gunship? That's a question, right?
Are you gonna give us cover with the gunship?
Tarek is the only one who flies it. Besides, she's not quite ready. That bastard Archangel gave her a beating last time she was out there. A few more tweaks, she'll be as good as new.
Are you a mechanic?
Attack and fixing gunships.
I'm in the infiltration group. Our team coordinates with the gunship. I'm staying back to organize the freelancers and make sure the gunship's ready to go if we need her.
Are you coming?
Are you leading the assault?
Mr. Smokes a lot.
I just plan the attacks and fix the damn gunship. You freelancers get the privilege of it. Check. Bravo team! Go, go, go!
Go, Bravo team. I won't be joining you soon. I'm just staying here, looking
Archangel's
pretty.
Archangel's got quite a surprise waiting for him. But that means no more waiting for me.
And that means you,
gotta get her back to 100% before...
Don't know anything of my plans. What? How, why is the Taser's doing... That's a Taser, right?
You're working too hard.
Oh! That was a shocking death. I'm sorry.
Doesn't look like Archangel's got much time.
Well, let's not wait around too long.
I guess it's that guy that we're supposed to meet.
These guys a surprise of our own.
I hope it doesn't shoot us by mistake. Oh, we can shoot him by mistake, and then he starts shooting to us. But, I guess we're not going to do that. Bomb. They have a bomb. I mean, she's with Archangel. Now they have a clue them against them. I wasn't even ready to start shooting them all. But yeah, why not start now? Make it. Open it. Open it. Thank you. Boy, he wasn't ready. That was more easy than I was anticipating.
Really?
Yeah, not some pickers. I don't know if I'm using them right or pronouncing them right. But yeah, but why not? You look like that guy that doesn't look nothing like you. At least with the helmet on.
Shepard.
Karis.
I thought you were dead.
Everyone is dead.
Karis, what are you doing here?
Just keeping my skill sharp. A little target practice.
Everyone thinks okay? I'm dead.
Been better, but it sure is good to see a friendly face. Killing mobs is hard work, especially on my own.
Why Omega?
What are you doing out here on Omega?
I got fed up with all the bureaucratic crap on the Citadel. Figured I could do more good on my own. At least it's not hard to find criminals here. All I have to do is point my gun and shoot.
What we got here?
Got a point there.
Getting out will be as easy.
Really?
No, it won't. That bridge has saved my life, funneling all those witless idiots into scope. But it works both ways. They'll slaughter us if we try to get out that way.
So we just sit here and wait for them to take us out?
It's not all that bad. This place has held them off so far.
Yeah, I guess.
Three of you. I suggest we hold this location, wait for a crack in their defenses, take our chances. It's not a perfect plan.
Ooh, I saw something shiny.
But it's a plan.
If we fight as a team, we'll hold them off.
You're right. Their numbers won't help them in here anyway. Let's see what they're up to.
I'm guessing that we are going to be in a war.
Looks like they know their infiltration team failed. Take a look. Scouts. Eclipse, I think.
Are you sure? Ooh, I can shoot. Oh.
More than scouts. One less now, though.
Indeed. We better get ready. I'll stay up here. I can do a lot of damage from this vantage point.
What kind of damage?
You can do what you do best.
Oh, yeah.
Just like old times, Shepard.
Just like old times.
Let's give these bastards everything we've got.
Isabel wasn't there. Or at least Isabel wasn't this. Reload. Do I have a different gun? No, it's gone. Gun. Can launcher kill all four, maybe? Should we just speed up the process? Oh shit, you ruined my plan. Oh no, what's going to happen? Are they going to come up here now?
We've got light mechs in the base.
Light mechs, yeah, they're lucky.
Got him.
Oh no, wait, there's no one there. Waste of ammo, I guess. Is this more coming? Yes. What happened to the one that went upstairs? Show your face, please.
See if you can take care of the light mechs on the rear stairs.
On the rear stairs. Got it. Wait, this. Oh, this is a window. Yeah, I'm no help. But I don't know where I'm at. Okay, this is it where. Wait, there's no one there. I ain't watching my back. You saw that last. Oh, this suffer. Meh. They're the bad guys. I didn't say to go up. Never told them to go up. I wish I was more an assistant.
One less to worry about.
Thank you, Garrus. Thank you for the information. Oh, this Jacob, I was about to shoot him. Oh, rocket launcher. Cannon launcher.
There we go.
Yeah, I get confused. You know. And then we... So... I guess I'm not doing any... I'm not helping anyone. Oh, I can help Miranda. Never mind. I'm a horrible shot. I need to give Isabel like her turn to shoot because I'm no help. I might just go over there and just let Isabel do everything. But over there I mean behind. Wait, I guess they will never mind. Sometimes it confuses me by thinking that my teammate's dying. Oh.
You want something done properly.
Alright, let's see how you handle this, Archangel.
Hey, Sherry. Ooh, what's that?
Go!
Damn it. Sending out the heavy max.
Mm-hmm. I can tell.
Overloading this.
Have a nice trip.
I guess it is.
Emergency. Critical failure.
Come on, can I switch? No, but I almost died. Ooh. Yeah, I can use the grenade launcher, I forgot. Come on, reload.
Threat smarts have made it into the base.
Incoming!
Why they only gave him four?
I know.
That was quickest answer.
I know.
What?
Eclipse marks. Rear stairs.
Rear stairs. Oh, no, wind trouble.
Defense systems active.
Very easy. And I'm dying. There's only one more team, right?
Gravity's one mean mother, huh?
With you. It's gonna go!
The heavy mech die without me seeing it. Sucks. The thing is, there's no Audi cubes where I'm supposed to be. Are we done? Are we just waiting for the cousin? Oh, never mind. There's some cheating going on. I hope you're the last one.
I won't go down.
You're dead, Sheriff. You're dead. Done. I think.
Looks like that's all of them. Come find me before they regroup.
Battle rifle. Members are not able to use this weapon. None recruited. Oh no, squad members can use that rifle yet. Great. Yeah, it's just great. Oh, yeah, that's right, I already got that. You know what's fucking up here? Pretty light. So, where is the down basement where we're. Ooh, ammo. Nope, don't need it. Because I'm full.
Yeah, that's why you're full.
I was saying full ammo, Jay.
And yeah, that's what I meant. You're full ammo.
Get to the console and close that shutter before they can get through.
Okay, Karis. Since I know you, I can trust you. I'm not going to listen to you.
Shut down.
10 seconds. Oh, okay, fine. Fight for 10 seconds. No biggie. It's not like I can die in 10 seconds.
Gotta hurt!
There's two more shutters. Get them closed fast.
Ooh, this is going to be tougher. There's enemies inside already.
Fire in the hole.
Way to go, Jacob, right before I asked for it. I was
taking fire.
Taking fire. Okay, I'm still taking fire. I almost died.
I've got it.
Thank you, Jacob.
Target down.
No one told me I had to fight. Oh, no, that's the worst mistake ever. You okay? You okay?
Right.
There's a console near the shutters. Here they come. There's not too many yet.
Yet. Thank you. That's very comforting, Karis. Yet. Oh, what a good little doggy.
Yeah. Drop.
Thank you, Jacob. Saved my life. Oh, this guy has everything.
Incoming.
Time to die.
Get that shutter closed. We can't fight them on two fronts.
Yes, I know. I have to close this gate. Just give me a second, okay?
Give me a second. Heavy fire.
What? Okay, he's gonna stay there. That's good. Yeah, you better stay there and shoot while you're at the closed doors.
Just one more shutter. Hurry.
So I will. I just need to kill this guy right here. Before he kills me. Or and he'll check up. Bird check up. He sacrificed himself so I can trust the shatter.
They're making another push.
He's a hero. Hey, welcome back, Jacob. I forget your last name sometimes. Taylor, I think. Mr. Taylor. They have fast reaction. I very seldom just started shooting me. Wow. This is getting done. One down. Guess this. The generator have too. Oh man. This is hard.
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, Jack, he always says the worst thing.
I'm going to need some help soon. No, I
don't.
Yes, you do. Is it dead? I guess not. Blood. Oh, you want the blood back? Yes, you will. If I stand in front of you. No, sir. You're gonna die.
Break you.
You're halfway there. Or never mind, it's going up. And you're full health. Any more ammo? That's what I need. Stay alive, please, Garrus. I don't want to do this for nothing. He's almost dead. Just give me 3 minutes. His life generates too fast. Oh, man. I keep... so close to killing him.
You're gonna die.
But his health going down. There. Wow, that was hard. No flamethrowers? Great. Ooh, emergency shadows. Yeah, it's just keep walking. Keep walking.
You gotta get
that's the end of that.
Here, Shepard. They're coming in through the doors.
Just in time, huh?
Rip them to shreds!
He's dead.
Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
And he's down too.
Attention left!
See, it's if I can shoot better than me. She can shoot one bullet and kill one person. I have to shoot like 5 bullets, kill one. And one little doggy lizard companion.
I've got him!
Thank you. Go and die here.
Right behind you.
Stay close.
Enemy charging.
Who's getting shot? Hey, a long time no see.
With you, Chef.
Right behind you.
He's dead? He's dead? No. Oh, but he's downstairs, so I can't do anything.
What?
Great. He's trying to push his.
Got him!
No shields!
Got a charger! I've got him!
Goodness. Great.
Got
Ben is down. No more tough guys, huh? Icarus. What's the situation? Oh, I can talk to you.
Tough bastards, but I've seen worse.
Mm-hmm.
And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better. He was one tough son of a bitch.
You fought with him before?
Yeah, we tangled once.
Oh yeah,
caught him alone
talk to
his gang to help him. We still couldn't take him out. I've never seen a Krogan regen that fast. He's a freak of nature. He just kept at it until his Vorcha showed up. It was close, but I had to let him go. Not this time.
Only the Blue Suns are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
I think you're right. Tarek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before.
It's a fool.
Besides,
that was right.
He won't be expecting us to meet him head on.
Look out!
Damn it! I thought I took that thing out already.
You did.
I fixed it, but not completely. I make sure of that.
They're offloading troops. Watch your back.
Yeah, we killed the mechanic.
Get over here.
What? Who killed the mechanic, Rimper? With the taser? Or the tower is paralyzed. Boy's down.
Yes!
No! You're supposed to say, oh yeah. No, maybe not. Someone take out the shields.
Overload deployed.
Just one more pull-up.
I've got no shields!
Yes. No shields. That guy armor stuff. And I'm almost dead? Take cover to
repelling down the sidewall, ground floor.
Come on!
Oh no, they enter. How'd they enter? I was shooting them.
The rear stairs.
Why is this talking to me on the radio? I'm right here. Garrus doesn't have to use his radio. I'm right there with him.
Fire.
Have a nice trip!
Nice!
Oh, I thought it was Miranda talking. It's like, what happened to her? I'm a horrible child.
Switching to incendiary.
I don't know what's that. Thank you for telling me.
Take him down.
You are down. Or gun. What do you see? Gunship. Garrus! No, don't die. Wow, you got tough skin, huh? Uh-oh.
Garrus!
You're late, Isabel. You almost let him die. I think.
You're up.
Armor is almost halfway down. That's good news, I guess. Oh, what? No one's
right.
Right behind you.
No, Jacob, you couldn't be in the way of my god, there you go.
Done.
What is choke? It's not like I'm choking them. Did you swallow the tulips?
No.
Then what's going on?
They're fine.
Okay. Blood is coming as fast.
We're getting you out of here, Garrus. Just hold on.
Radio Joker, make sure they're ready for us.
We better hurry. He looks bad.
Mm-hmm.
I hope he doesn't die.
That's gonna be all for Mass Effect 2. We found Garrus and we almost let him die by gunship. Like this video, if you want to hear more of Checker speak, comment below so you can interact with this video. Say anything, say hi to the next person watching it, maybe, I don't know. Subscribe for more videos, and as always, I'm Junior Parprint. Check the chat course, just trying to have some fun, and if Parprint in your hearts. Bye.